And we're out of here, bros.
Hey yo, let me tell you why you so special. Hood nigga bang the 45 special. Fucking with them, but we never tell a pressed out. Dick came when Alakazam pressed out. Still a playboy bunny on heft out. So we gotta get a dollar like Creflo. He said that he want respect, I said that's dope. But that goes both ways like Dejlo. Left them other bitches with the stupid face. He said he tryna steal my heart, he got the booster face. I give him time that them other niggas used to waste. He got that, he got that
super bass.
I'm about to hang up for real.
today's video was a like soft summer beat kind of look. Soft beat summer, I don't know what I'm gonna call it, something with those words, but this is just like an everyday summer kind of look. Not too much, just pretty natural, but still wearing like, you know, still a beat, you know what I'm saying? Like if you're going to some kind of event or something, I know like on an everyday summer day, like I'm not wearing makeup. You guys can see if you follow me on my Instagram, you will see that I like to rock the no makeup look a lot. But yeah, I just wanted to film this because I literally asked what video did y'all want to see, and so many people said they need to see a makeup tutorial, and I figured why not make a summer makeup look. So yeah, this is normally what I'm wearing lately. If I have to do my makeup for something, I'm gonna wear it. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And all of my social media links will be in the description. Make sure you check them. All my social media links will be in the description bar below. I have added some new things. As you guys may know, I am no longer with Spotify. I now use Apple Music, so my link to my Apple Music will be down in the description below, where you guys can follow me and follow my playlist. I'm currently trying to transfer all my songs over, so it'll be a slow process, but eventually I hope to have like all my playlists back or whatever. So yeah, basically, so now that I've switched, what else do I have to tell you? I don't really know. Also, I have a new business email down below in the description, so make sure if you want to contact me through that, check that out. And yeah, I guess there's nothing else to say. I don't really want to go. I feel like this was such a short video, but yeah, so I don't know what else to say. I'll talk to you guys in my next video, and I love you guys so much. Be sure to subscribe to see more videos from me. Make sure you click the notification box to know every time I upload. I'll tell you, freak! I almost had it. I'll talk to you guys in my next video. Keep coming, stay sassy.